So somewhere down that way is the is the entrance to another cave. I'm gonna grab some rope here. Or wait, this boat doesn't have any rope. I forgot about that. All right. Well, let me go grab. Hopefully, some of these berries have regrown. These berries have regrown, huh? Now I'll probably just have to have a snack bar then. Let's see if I can grab some fish. How do you? There you go. Good grief. Oh, come on. How do you miss that? You know what? Forget it. Let me go look for this tunnel. Oh, and I can't open the inventory when I'm in the water. I'm just gonna grab my last dried fish. Raw fish, dried fish. There we go. Right, let's go look for this tunnel. It should be around here somewhere. Maybe this is it. Is this it? No? It's supposed to be in the middle of the lake here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Alright, let me grab some air. There we go. So, does it not have? Hello, geese. Probably gonna die here because I have no idea where I'm going. All right. So apparently, all right. Well, it goes somewhere. I just don't know where. However, in the meantime, let me go back to the other one. We'll climb down to the bottom area there. And I'll set up a temporary makeshift tent as a place to save. Unfortunately, I just don't know how long temporary means. All right. Okay, so yeah, these skull lamps are still burning. All right, and I don't have any more skulls, do I? Let's see. Can I unequip something here? So I can't disassemble these items. All right, whatever. Okay. So, let's see if I can't. I've already got enough of those. I wonder, could I build it right here, maybe? Okay, so we can do sleep and a temporary save. Let's go ahead and do that. Or, I mean, it's a temporary shelter, I just don't know how long it'll last there for. So now I can venture out this way, and if I get killed again, I'll just reload the save. Okay, there's where that large sanctuary area was. And where that large multi-legged creature was. Does this go outdoors? is a huge light. Exactly sure. It looks like there's an opening up there. You know what? I wonder if I've got this other lizard skin. Can we add another protection of stealth? So that adds two things of stealth. There's a I wonder if there's a way out that way. Fire. Let's build a fire. Right here then. Oh, you're seriously kidding me. I don't have another stick. Really, game? What did I just pick up? Weren't those sticks? Or were they... Good grief. You know what? Can I build a, can I build another... Well, what happened to the other sticks that I used to build the fire with? Do I not get those back? Are you bloody kidding me? I mean, if I'm gonna disassemble it, I should get all my stuff back. Great. Now I'll probably just bloody freeze to death. See, do I have any? It's raw fish. Wow. So, I don't know if there is... Let's see, well, being near this flame... This doesn't appear to help me out at all. six sticks, three rocks. I need two sticks. Okay. So let's go ahead and do that then. Let's see, where do I want to build this thing? I'll build it right here, I guess. Well, for heaven's sake, game, can I not light the fire? Are you bloody kidding me? I can't light the fire now. Really? You know, let's screw this. I mean, if you're going to let me build it there, let me light the bloody thing. Let me light this one. Will this get rid of the cold? There we go. Good grief. So that's what I should have done. Alright, so that adventuring really didn't get me any farther anywhere. So I'm going to go back up to the main camp. We'll get some sleep, do a save, and then venture out elsewhere. There was actually another area farther down from where my coastal camp is that I think was another entrance to these cavern areas, if I remember correctly. Okay. Looks like we're in daylight. Okay, so we want to go to the blue. Game. All right. Let's get some sleep. Oh, we can't get sleep yet. Oh. How long is that gonna be? go sit for a little bit. Fish. Let's go ahead and cook it. Lizard, you got lucky. Alright, so it's almost time for us to be able to sleep. See, we have food up here. Okay. And is that dried? Okay. Oh, we have one spoiled fish. All right, but we have these other dried ones. Alright. Can we sleep yet, please? Okay, there we go. Oh, wait. So yeah, I want to go down this way. I'll grab some water from my campsite down here. Do a save here. And then we're going to head off this direction. Because I think there's another cave entrance this direction. There's definitely another enemy camp. You want to know something? Let me check in my options. Doesn't it give me the option to turn bloom off? Let's just see what that does. I don't know if that really... It really doesn't cut down on the light. Oh, what do we have here? A rainbow. Nice. All right, let's grab a fish. I've never had dried fish before, but I have had smoked fish. And it's salty, but it's really delicious. Oh, great. The natives are restless. There is a place up here, though, that, if I remember correctly, does have a cave entrance. Or it actually might be right here. That. All right, so there's some think up here. Do another save. But I think there's an entrance to the cave system up here. Could be wrong about that. Skull. Because I think I'm going to start lighting and creating these skull lanterns. Okay, let's see here. There we go. much in the way of resource material in this camp. Did we get the skull? I think we did. Oh, we got three of them. Nice. We definitely need crud. Here come the natives. Here come the natives. Okay, so that should be good enough there. Boy, is this a long way down. I've actually been down this way before. I don't remember where it leads to, but I think, oh wait, this is another camp, isn't it? Okay. So let me put two one of these, like right here. And then we'll put another one here. Alright. So, yeah, there we go. Nice. And then we have one more skull. Of course, there should be a campfire here, right? Yeah. There we go. Actually, I think this leads to... that's empty. Oh, we can't carry anymore. No more dynamite. Okay. This leads to that monster's lair, doesn't it? There we go. Let's do a save here. So, I suppose that I could do some diving here and try to find something. No idea where I'm going though. Okay, so there's the camp. I mean, literally trying to find anything. Oh, what's that? Alright, I don't know. Getting freezing cold. Is there a way to get out of here? There we go. Well, I know where this leads to, so I need to try to find a different area. I'm gonna go ahead and climb back up. Probably evening. Catch some energy here. Oh, it's still light out. Still wanted to see if there was anything else in this encampment that I could grab. So now I've got some decent use. those skulls. That's not gonna change anything. Got too many skulls as it is. All right. Oh my goodness. What is this? Are you kidding me? Oh, wow. Alright, let me go back and do a game save. It's going to be nighttime soon. And I have to figure out what that is. That was huge. Well, you know what? It's you know what I think I'm going to do? I'm going to put a couple. I'm going to put a couple of lamps here. How about that? Got an entrance lit up in case I need to steal away and get here at night. Since it's going to be a while before I have to sleep, let's just go see if we... Oh, another one. Now, how do I get down in here without dying? I'm cold and freezing again. Okay, I'm back out on the beach. Huh. I wonder if there's a entrance in the rocks into any of these caves. I should probably make my way back to my other base camp. I'm not going to be able to find the other camp late at night like this. Alright, let's get some Z. We still can't sleep yet. Well, I'm gonna grab some fish. And do a game save. Do. Let me see if I can possibly catch another lizard. The other thing I need to start doing is trying to kill some deer to get their skins. There goes a rabbit. So these have already been opened. Getting cold again. Is way over there. The other thing I probably should do is build a couple of rabbit traps close by to my other base camp over there. because unfortunately there really isn't any fish that come up close to the shore here out of this ocean of water. All the fish are in those smaller ponds and lakes. So if I was ever in need to get any meat anytime soon, I wouldn't be able to fish for anything. Alright, let's get warmed up again. Goes my armor. Get my health. Get back up there. Boy, I hit that guy several times already. Get his bones. He really got some good hits in there on me, but and he's damaged all of my armor, so that armor doesn't really last very strongly. Seriously? Alright. Are you bloody kidding me? If I come back, are these bones gonna be gone then? Good grief. I gotta go get a bunch of sticks from somewhere. There's stones all over the place, but no sticks.